Hey guys, I had to share this. I had a patient today who came in and said, "All my therapists have given up on me." Are you kidding me? I will not give up on you guys. So, a little bit about why I'm posting this is I've been hearing this a lot lately, like, I'm just getting old, or I just have to not play my sport, or any of this other garbage that I totally don't believe in. So, I'll tell you that about 5 years ago, 6 years ago, 7 years ago now, wow, I'm aging. I was told that I could not do martial arts anymore, and I was a purple belt at the time, and my knees were so bad I was literally like hobbling up the stairway, holding onto the railing and the wall at the same time, like an old lady. Like, I felt like an old lady. And since then, I've not only gotten rid of the arthritis that was in my knees, but I continued on to get my black belt with my kids a couple of years back. So proud of them, so proud of us for completing that. But here's the thing, I learned so many things, and I know that in massage therapy, you know, the average massage therapist doesn't stay in practice that long, and by the time they get to know stuff, they kind of quit and move on to something else. Well, I just keep getting better and I keep finding new stuff, and I'm really excited to bring to you even new equipment. Our sound lounge is finally here. Woo, woo. I'm so excited. New pain technology. We have all kinds of crazy things, cupping and laser and the sound lounge, which is vibration and sound therapy, just to bring it to the next level for you guys. But there's always more things that you can do. And one of the things that I do that's really, really special is I can look at all of you, all the puzzle pieces of you, and put all of you together. It takes some time, but nobody really offers it. Like, doctors don't have the time. They just get paid. I hate to say this, I'm probably gonna get in trouble for this, but they get paid, and they've been taught how to cut and how to sell medication. So those have their place, they're very beneficial, but there's also a place for prevention and pain management, and actually getting rid of pain, and then working towards a health plan. So one of my specialties is putting all the puzzle pieces of you together and figuring out what is it that's making you constantly have this chronic pain, and actually getting rid of it and making a plan for cause as opposed to symptom relief. I used to massage you and say, "Does that feel better?" And then I moved into sports nutrition and I learned a lot about that. And then I moved into, you know, why what you fuel your body heals you or doesn't heal you. And then I learned that what you put in your body depends on your mindset. So we work on all those things now. I'm coaching as a life coach and health coach and nutrition coach. So, different perspective than the average therapist is just like, "Does that feel better?" You always joke about that. So, book your health history with me at Body Work Center. I do it very differently than everybody else in town, and everyone says that. But when my clients come in, they're like, "Wow, you know stuff and connect stuff that nobody else has ever known and ask stuff that no one's ever asked." So, I'm really excited to help you on your health journey, get you those symptoms to disappear and or reduce significantly so that it's not affecting your daily life. So book your health history with me. Definitely try our new sound lounge technology. But there's a lot of things that I recommend based on what's going on for you. And my promise to you is if I can't help you, I will find somebody to help you. That is a totally different scenario. I know so many healthcare practitioners in the area. It's been 20 plus years in healthcare in the area. So if I can't help you, surely I can point you in the right direction. So that's my promise to you. Have an amazing day. If you're already a patient of ours and you haven't had this new like health history done, you might want to go through it again because things have evolved and changed, and I've seen patterns and things that I did not know before, and it's just kind of evolved over the past 6, 7 years. So if you want to redo it, let us know that too. Love you all. Until next time, I'm going to be sending out education series and videos. It's going to be coming out very soon. Watch for it. Little chunks of the education program that I teach, because not everyone is getting the benefits of it, and one piece at a time is just too slow for me. So I'm sending it out to the masses. Have an amazing day. If there's stuff that you want, send us a message, make a comment below, share this with someone that you love, and we will be sure to get back to the messages and make sure that your questions are answered, and that we can share with you whatever topics that you would like to learn about. So until then, have an amazing day. Come in, check us out. We miss you. We love you. And share with your friends and family. We're honored to serve them as well. Mwah.